guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do a red carpet ponytail. So, I was watching the Oscars, obviously when it was on, and one of the things that everybody loves is Victoria's Secret models. They're just gorgeous. One of the main things that I actually saw on Vanity Fair, I think, was this high pony that was just with a disconnected like wave through the front, which is the ultimate red carpet kind of Hollywood glamour, but kind of adding a cool twist, and it's super simple to do. So I'm going to show you. So what we do first of all is just take away the front section like this. I've already have a little bit of a wave for my hair anyways, and I've just taken away this front section through here. So as you can see, kind of like a little diamond. So we're gonna clip that away. And then for the rest of the hair, I'm gonna use this great length brush. It's kind of one of those soft bristle brushes, and it's perfect to get a really nice pony. So we basically put the rest of the hair, we want to pony it around kind of at the crown. So I'm gonna scoop it all together. What these bristle brushes do is the long bits actually help get the pony, and then all the little smooth little furry bits, I don't know, the small bits, they actually smooth all the outside of the layer, so it gives you a really, really sleek ponytail. So we're gonna bring it all up. Bobble. If you have a bobble, you can use a bobble, or else I have this thing here. It's hairs use them all the time. The great for ponytails. It's got like a little hook on one end, another hook on the other end. I'm gonna put that in first, and then I'm gonna swing that around in front of the hair, and then keep swinging it. What that'll do is give me a really, really nice tight pony, and then the other side of it then hooks in, and it just makes it super, super tight. Then I'm going to get a tiny bit of hair, so I'm going to take here, just from underneath, like maybe this much, and I'm going to wrap that around the ponytail. When I get to the end, I'm going to just secure that in with a little pin, and tuck all that hair. Super, super strong, super holdy, really vicious and lovely to love nails. But it's actually really good because what you can actually do is brush over it. So I'm going to brush all them little hairs through just to kind of keep it really, really sleek. Get another little hold over. Let this front bit out. Give a little bit of backbone just like this. Put the curl back.